Good afternoon, buddy.
Good afternoon, Dave.
Nice to see you again. Last time I saw you was in the field.
Yeah.
While you were busy secretly filming me on Tommy's.
Yeah. And what a good job you did of that.
Well, I try my best, as you know. Not bad for a one-eyed old pensioner.
Not bad. I was asked the other day, actually, is Dave Carey really as good as they say he is? And my answer to that was, unfortunately, yes.
Well, you're very, very kind, Richard. Yeah. Something that I look forward to all the time is coming down to Wales. The scenery is fantastic, and Betwish Hall has got some of the best yachts in the world.
Yeah, we're very lucky. I mean, we're very lucky and love to see people like you down at the Brigands. Yeah, I think it's got the makings of another good season, Dave. I think that the trade is strong. A lot of people getting into shooting and enjoying the shooting, enjoying the countryside, as you say. Brigands is a very special place to me.
Very special.
Very special. You know, trying to produce some of the tallest birds, should we say, and strategically difficult birds is what we try to do. But it's nice to go all around the country, like you say, Yorkshire. I was lucky enough to shoot in Waterpark. It's a phenomenal shoot.
It is.
You know, we're very lucky that we can. We can drive the length and the breadth of the country and following our passion, which we love.
And yeah, you've just actually put it in a nutshell. If drive the length and breadth of this country and in each county shoot at some of the most fantastic places in the world. And there's only this country got this. And it amazes me how easily it is to be taken away. I can quite happily have a conversation with anybody and prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that shooting does more, absolutely more, for the countryside and the preservation of our own flora and fauna and our own species than any other group in this country, whether it's RSPB or whatever.
Yeah, absolutely right. You've only got to look about what's here today. You know, you've got people selling knives, you've got pots and pans, you've got clothing, you've got all walks of life that rely on the shooting industry.
Shooting is actually a conservation tool.
Oh, 100%. I couldn't agree with you more. I literally couldn't agree with you more, you know. Yes, we rear a lot at Bedisaw. We rear an awful lot, but we rear in very good conditions. And for every pheasant we release, if we manage to return 30%, we've done well. So, you know, we're introducing the pheasants to the wild. And my question to you would you rather be a pheasant or a chicken? And in my life, knowing what goes inside, I'd rather be a pheasant.
Well, a chicken's a six-week event.
Mm-hmm. And 100%
because it's generally got its throat cut after 6 weeks.
Yep.
You know, a pheasant is out there for 12 months
yep.
or sometimes longer. You know, if he manages to get past the guns, he's out there breeding and adding to the quarry list for next year.
Absolutely.
But I agree with wholeheartedly, Richard. Shooting is the best conservation tool that we've got.
100%.
And Betwish Hall plays a massive part in this.
No, we're very lucky. Just in Wales alone, we now have 65 farms, local farmers that rear anywhere between 10 to 20,000. So these you know, images of us rearing 500,000 on one field, they don't exist. We're a cluster of small farms under the security of a big umbrella.
We're fighting an uphill battle, but we are getting there because I do see a lot of new faces and youngsters coming into the shooting industry, which is nice, but we need more and more.
We do, absolutely. And I think, but you know, as far as you when you came on with your wife yesterday, Christine, and you know, there's kids just looking, oh, there's Dave Carey, you know, social media is so strong now.
It is.
And what you're doing is, you know, you're educating, say, 4,000 to 5,000 or 10,000 people watching your videos. Every time you put one up, there's 10,000 people there, which even if it's only 1,000 that have been educated, it's a good way to get
all the way around the world.
Absolutely. Amazing.
All the way around the world. And that's, you know, that's the thing to note is that a lot of people criticise social media, but it's actually a working tool for the gun, for the shooting industry.
100%.
Because we haven't got another pedestal to stand on.
No.
Because the BBC, the ITV and anybody else don't want to know about shooting. They don't associate it with the countryside, they only associate it with bad things.
Absolutely.
So we've got to keep promoting it as much as we can while we can.
I couldn't agree more, Dave.
So, anyway, fantastic little interview, mate.
Always brilliant good that, to see you.
It's always good to see you, and I'm hoping I'm back on form for my 2 days.
You bloody better be.